see what you can do. Go! Tricks.
Here I go. Get him.
Here we go.
Thanks. My turn. Shatter.
Go.
Your swordsmanship gets better with every battle.
And I've got a way to go to get to your level. We're back.
Today was so much fun!
Seems my timing could hardly have been better.
Huh?
Father? When did you get back? When only Klaus came to greet us, I assumed I wouldn't be seeing you while I was in the ground.
Fortunately, I was able to take some time away from my engagements to see you and your class. And while I was in town, I also had some business to attend to with the guild, which is what brings me here. It does my heart good to see you again, Laura. It seems you've grown since I last saw you.
But Father, please don't treat me like a child. But it's good to be back.
It's good to have you back. Ah, these must be your friends.
Right. These are my classmates from Class 7 and my partners in this field study.
Then let me welcome you to Legram. I'm Viscount Arsade, the ruling lord here. My daughter has told me all about you in her letters. So it's a pleasure to finally be able to put faces to the names.
Thank you.
really strong enough to beat him?
He doesn't stand a chance. Receiving instruction from him would be one thing, but to duel a master like Viscount Arsaid...
Looks like the odds aren't in his favor, then.
Rean, please reconsider. You too, Father. Stop this nonsense.
Please, Laura, stay out of this.
This duel is between Rean and myself. Stand aside. Are you certain this is what you want?
I am. It's an honor to have the opportunity to test my mettle against the renowned Radiant Blade Master. Thank you for accepting.
I admire your spirit. Now, show me what a swordsman of the Eight Leaves is capable of.
What the?
Whoa! Amazing!
You can wield such a massive blade so deftly with just one hand?
Unbelievable!
That's Galan Sharl, a great sword that's been passed down in the Arsaid family for generations. It was once wielded by the ancestor of our house, the second in command of the Eisenritter.
Rean Schwarzer, the Eight Leaves One Blade School, beginner rank. I stand ready.
Victor S. Arsaid, master and successor of the Arsaid School. Ready.
Begin!
Now, show me what you're capable of.
My turn! Let's do this! My turn!
I tried to stop them.
I could barely even see what happened.
It's not like Rean is weak. It's more that his opponent's strength is so far beyond his.
What are you doing? This duel is not yet over. To your feet, at once!
Father?
I know you're capable of more than this. But if you're still too afraid to assert your true strength, then I have no choice but to force your hand. Now, show me!
He disappeared?
No. Too slow.
Thank you.
Is this what Rain is afraid of?
Excellent. This is as it must be. This is the power that slumbers deep within you. As long as you continue to cower in the face of it, you'll remain forever at a standstill. I want to see your true potential.
Now.
Yeah. Though it all makes sense now. Why Irene asked the Viscount for a duel in the first place.
You fool. You shouldering such a burden alone all this time?
Are you all right, Irene?
Father, there was no need to go that far.
I'm fine. He held back. I admit defeat. I'm honored to have seen the Radiant Blade Master's signature technique.
I think you're finally starting to understand. What we call power is simply a measure of one's raw strength. Without knowing how to properly apply it, it has no real meaning. However, when you deny the power you already possess, you're only shortchanging yourself.
You're right. I feel like I finally get what my master was trying to teach me about the laws of nature. But I'm afraid understanding that is only going to make me even more uncertain.
Reen.
That's nothing to be ashamed of. Stand up, dust yourself off, and step forward. Grapple with that fear each day if that's what it takes. Uncertainty weighs on the hearts of all people. It's far preferable to standing still.
The mist seems to have cleared. So, that's the Saint's castle. You can't come out right now. Someone might notice you.
Don't worry about it. It's fine. The Radiant Blade Master may be scarily perceptive, but I doubt he'll notice my little moonlit stroll.
Honestly.
Well, what do you think? I'm not sure how much we can count on the boy. It seems he's finally found what he needs to move past what's been holding him back. But I'm still not certain he's going to make it in time.
That's not for us to decide. Our role is to watch over and guide him, nothing more. I don't want you to do anything like that ever again.
Fine, fine. Setting that aside for now. I'm sure you've already sensed it, but there is definitely something inside that castle. That place is out of our jurisdiction, but I have a bad feeling about this one.
Me too. I suppose all we can do is point Laura toward it and hope she notices too.
Keep up the good work!